sous vide a rack of lamb.
And she spoke words of wisdom.